What's up, everybody out there in 420 land? This is the co-host of Two Stone Dudes Podcast, Ryan Castle. The Anchor app is where I got my start, and it's been amazing being a podcast host so far because of Anchor. Let me explain. It's the easiest way to make a podcast for free. That's right, it's free. Anchor then distributes your podcast to Spotify, Apple Podcasts, and so many more. And I won't forget about the creation tools that allow you to edit your podcast from your phone or your PC. And you can get paid with no minimum listenership. It's everything you need to make your very own podcast. Download the free app or go to anchor.fm.
This video contains gratuitous use of profanity and uncomfortable pauses to compensate for lack of professionalism and original thought. Viewer discretion advised.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a bonus episode of Two Stone Dudes Podcast. This is your co-host, Ryan Castle. Yesterday, I kind of had a really bland podcast. Both of us were really tired. Zach had a great interview. I was just unable to put the content together the way I wanted to because I was so beat. So now I'm going to give you a little bonus episode, bonus material here. Let's start off with how to get a hold of us, okay? Two different email addresses. One is it's Two Stone Dudes Podcast 0311 at gmail.com. Okay. Let me look up the okay. The other one, now, if you're a person who's more into their privacy, as far as email is concerned, you can check out write us at onestonedudespodcast@protonmail.com. So that's, and otherwise you can text 623-232-9866, or you can jump on anchor.fm or Anchor, or the Anchor app and favor our podcast or request us for friends, and that way you can leave us messages and we can play them on the podcast as well. A couple of things, if you ever want to check out the work, okay, let me try to get this back together, okay? We have a website, and it is from WordPress, and that's at twostonedudes.com, and that's our WordPress. We have merchandise at Rides For You on snaptea.co. Also, under R For You brand on teespring.com. Let's talk about, okay, Twitter. My Twitter handle personally is @Castellucci_J. I'm also on Rayco under RyanC877 if you want to check out any of my poems or writings or anything like that. Let's talk about the support button. So we're looking for sponsors, okay? If you choose to hit us up, if you choose to use the support button, let us know. If you're contributing 99 cents a month, you get a 10-second commercial, and that'll be once or twice a show, or once or twice a week. $4.99 a month will get you a 30-second commercial, and that'll be on 2 out of 3 shows a week. And then the $9.99 will get you a commercial or a mention on every show we have. And we'll do that at the beginning and at the end of the show. If you'd like to make another deal with us concerning sponsorship, let us know about it. Get a hold of us on that phone number. Once again, that phone number is 623-232-9866. Or you can hit Rob Cruz on Facebook. I want to talk about my staff real quick. Actually, I'll wait till the next segment to talk about staff. But that's how you basically get a hold of us. So hit that subs once again. It's 99 cents a month will get you 10 seconds. $4.99 will get you 30 seconds a month, and $9.99 will get you 1 minute with a 1 minute mention at the beginning and every show. Let me reiterate on the Teespring. It is a R for You brand on Teespring, and then we got like 40 shirts on Snapt.co. That's also under Rides for You. Now, I also want to mention my book. I am an author, a published author. My book is on Amazon called Rides for You. It's $7 for purchase. Check that out when you get a chance. I could always use more sales. All the sponsorship that we get, or all the support that we get, will go to new equipment. Because right now we're operating off two phones and two $15 mics. And we want to be able to do remote podcasts as well. So we're definitely going to need a laptop. And of course, there's always the weed fund, which is why it's called Two Stone Dudes Podcast. So with that being said, thank you for listening to this bonus episode. There will be a little more content. I was just kind of embarrassed at the content that I put out through the show, so that's why I added this extra one. So thanks for listening so far. And we will have... Let me check something real quick, because I just, like, so nonchalant, so tired, and so stoned yesterday that I really wasn't paying much attention to what I was doing. So let's find out. I think it is Nick H. Nick H. will be on Friday at 5 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. So he's a gentleman who me and him belong to a group together, a social group, and he's got some viewpoints and opinions that I care to talk about. So that's why I had him on the show. All right, and I'll see you in the next segment. Thank you. What's up, everybody out there in podcast land? This is your host of the Two Stone Dudes Podcast, Ryan Castle, shilling away for the smoking realtor, Pete Castellucci. Are you looking to move to Arizona? Do you already live in Arizona, but you're ready to make a move to another neighborhood? The smoking realtor, Pete Castellucci, is the guy to call. You should get a hold of him at 623-208-3577. They call him the smoking realtor because upon purchase or sale of your home, Pete will bring over his barbecue that's attached to his pickup truck because it's that big. And he'll make enough food to feed you and any guest you decide to have over or anybody come to check out your home. Once again, that's 623-208-3577, and that's for the Smoking Realtor. All right, welcome to the next segment of Two Stone Dudes Podcast. This is your co-host, Ryan Castle. I'm here to talk. Right now, I want to talk about our staff. Right now, it is myself, Rob the Nod, Kevin K, Wade Garrett, Nick H, and Dan Spina. Spina. Dan S. That's what I call him. So let's go down the line. First off, oh, and my man Shafe. How the fuck could I forget about that? So let's start off with Rob the Nod. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I'm going to be selfish. I'll start with myself. So I started One Stone Dude Podcast, and I felt that I needed some company. I knew I couldn't do it on my own, even though I tried. So basically, I am a marijuana connoisseur. That's my number one. Number two, I spent 7 years in recovery. I've been to 3 different rehabs. I've stayed in 4 different mental health facilities. I had
My sister passed away in 1997, so it's a lot to be dealing with. I do go to therapy, or I did go to therapy, and it was great. It's wonderful. My average length of time with a friend is 20 to 30 years. I was a professional wrestler for 6 years. I was in the Marine Corps. I did not get out with an honorable discharge, but I served my country proudly, and once a Marine, always a Marine, so fuck you if you got any other fucking opinions on that. I am not a Trump supporter, even though he looks like the most viable option right now, which is sad to say. I come from a blue-collar family. I have worked my ass off my entire life for the most part. I'm an admitted addict. I wouldn't call myself in recovery because I smoke pot. But from everything else, I refrain from now. I do suffer from schizophrenia, which I take medication for. And sometimes it gets the best of me. Sometimes I have episodes and never done. Hey, that's enough personal bullshit about me. I've been with the same woman for 3 years. I have a 5-year-old daughter and an ex-wife. So that pretty much qualified me for a lot of different shit. I guess. We have Rob Nod, who is from Brooklyn. And me and him have chemistry like no other. Like, me and him befriended each other. We got along ever since. We have a mutual respect. We both smoke pot, so that was like one right off the bat. Rob is a stand-up comedian for a short period of time. And he's also a co-worker, and his girlfriend cuts my hair. So that's Rob, man. Rob's awesome. Rob also smoked his first joint at like 10 years old. So that's another interesting fact about Rob. Let's move on to Nick H. I don't really know a lot about Nick H, except that he belonged to the same social group, and he was willing to do research and look up people for me, and that's his contribution to the podcast. Kevin K is a longtime friend of mine. Me and Kevin met in recovery. He had 18 months clean, and I had like 2 days. And I would drive him around from meeting to meeting after the ASP was driving me around. We've been inseparable ever since. Even when I wasn't living anywhere near Arizona, me and him still maintained a relationship. And he's been my boy. I've lived with him like 4 times. Kevin's right there in my heart, man. Kevin's one of my best friends. My man Sheik is a guy I grew up next to in New Jersey. I lived right across the street from him. I could throw a football in his house. And me and him didn't always see eye to eye growing up, but we always liked professional wrestling, and that's like the bond that we had. And he went through a lot as a child. Like, a lot of bad shit happened to him, and it kind of forced him to mature and grow in a way that is unbelievable and unremarkable. He is just a man. His spirituality and his mindfulness and wellfulness is something that I admire and almost envy at points. And he's all diesel and shit. And he also used to be a live performance hip-hop artist. And now he dedicates most of his time to his mind. And repairing any damage that might have been there before. But my man Shafe is one in a million, and I'm so grateful that he comes on our show and contributes to the content, and I love the shit out of him. He's awesome. We have Danny S., who I met while I was working, and he was doing his job, I was doing mine, and I just found him to be an interesting person, especially for his love for professional wrestling. And he's just one of the coolest guys I've met in a long time, and me and him just hit it off right off the bat. You know, we just got along, and I felt that he would be able to contribute to the show as well. He does some behind-the-scenes stuff right now. And all these guys that I mentioned are fucking awesome, and there's a couple people I want to give a shout-out to real quick. But, you know, I'll do that in the next segment. Never mind. I want to mention my book one more time. It's called Rides for You. I've been trying to pump this shit, so this is an opportunity to do it. It's on sale on Amazon, called Rides for You by Ryan Castellucci. That's my real last name, so I just blew my anonymity. But
So check it out when you get a chance. It's a book about a illegal rideshare company that gets involved in the corrupt law enforcement in the city that the story takes place in. Their main thing is they drove around drug addicts, drug dealers, and prostitutes, and did some coyoting once in a while, and how they maintained and all the drama that came with all that shit and the humor as well. I guarantee you'll like this book if you check it out. It's on Amazon for $7. So I had to put that out there one more time. I want to mention also, you know, I'm going to wait for my mentions, but I want to thank everybody for listening so far. We have a unique amount of listeners, and I can't really look everybody up right now, but I know we're in 12 different countries. We are almost up to 2,700 listeners. Malta, France, Germany, Australia, England, Spain, the US, of course, Australia. I probably mentioned Australia already. Ireland, we have a decent chunk. My female listeners is growing. It was at 12% last time that I checked a few weeks ago, and I just checked, and it's up to 17% now. So, ladies, I really hope you're enjoying our content. We try not to be too misogynistic. There's a lot of testosterone being pumped through the show. Oh, shit, I'm sorry. I forgot to say something about Wade Garrett. Wade Garrett's new. Wade is a friend of mine from New Jersey who comforted me in my time of need, and I decided his content was so good that I decided to add him to the show. So I didn't forget about you, Wade. Anyway, that's all I got for this segment. On the next segment, I'm going to give honorable mentions. So thanks for listening. All right, so this next segment is called honorable mentions. First and foremost, I want to mention the smoking realtor, Peter Castellucci, who has made a deal with us that every person that gets their house sold through him that mentions us, we receive $500. So far, that's like our biggest promised sponsorship so far. Tony Luxem, a gentleman from England who me and him are part of the same organization as well, he has donated as well as far as support's concerned. So I want to mention Tony. I want to mention Sam Culver, who's a friend of mine. Me and him haven't spoken over the phone in a long time, but I want him to have him on the podcast. Sam, I love you if you're listening, man. Thank you for being who you are. I want to mention my girlfriend Lori, who has sat in the other room while me and Rob have sat in the man cave and recorded these episodes. There's a lot of nights we don't see each other. So I love you. Thank you for being there for me. Appreciate you. And now your name's on the podcast. Who else can we talk about here? There's a lot of people. Let's mention Zach, who did the podcast last night. I'm not trying to overshadow Zach's podcast. Just I could have done a better job at it. And so I feel he needs mentioned. Wade Garrett and Cody, Cutthroat Cody, knocked it out the park. It was great episodes. I appreciated it. And other people that have contributed. Josh Thomas, outstanding podcast with him. He brought so much energy. His partner from the DRC, Dex, who's another great guy. Kevin Farizzi, Justin DiCristofano, who was my editor for my book. V, who is the head of the outreach for the Illuminati. Who else? There's just a bunch of people that have been on the podcast that deserve mention. I just can't really remember their names right now. Keith Arden, who did a great job, and the legend of Keith Arden. There's just so many people to mention. I'm kind of like I'm missing half of them right now. But this is how I wanted to end this bonus episode of the podcast. Listen, everybody out there listening, I greatly, greatly appreciate it. Everybody participated, you are greatly appreciated. And I can't wait till like this takes off to the point where I can actually pay money to all what I would call my interns right now, because they're all working for free. But they're all doing a decent job, especially Danny My Man Chief and... Nick H, sorry. Also, shout out to Nick Devano out in New Hampshire.
I hope you're listening to my podcast, though. You're an inspiration, and you, like I said, you probably helped save a few people's lives. And that'll be it for this episode. Like I said, not to outshine the other episode, but I feel I needed to add content, and this is the best way I know how. So thank you guys for joining me. Tune in Friday for Nick H. Thank you guys very much.